Oh my god, Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab me some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know, I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying, I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackballed a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shea 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours is bad as a selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for?